Good afternoon, Independents, and welcome to today's episode of the Independents News. I'm Zach Fulkerson.
And I'm Cannon Duggar. Right now, we'd like to remember the events that happened in New York 14 years ago today.
We encourage you to take the opportunity to thank the servicemen and women in your life. Now, ladies and gentlemen, this is the Independents News.
Driver education begins Monday, September 14th. Applications are available in the counseling office. Also on September 14th, the Indy Swim Team will host its first meeting at 6:30 p.m. at the Longview Rec Center. The NEF company will be here Tuesday, September 15th for any student athlete interested in purchasing a Letterman jacket. Order forms are in the student services office. This week, we caught up with three new teachers for this week's new teacher feature.
Hi, I'm Andrea Reeder. I moved here from Columbia, South Carolina. This is my 18th year of teaching, and I am, yes, I'm old. What I like about Independents, the kids are great. My students are excited. I'm not sure if they're excited about chemistry, but I'm excited about chemistry, so that makes up for maybe their lack of excitement, and hopefully we're going to have a great year.
Rafeni Green, I'm teaching English. I've been teaching for 19 years, most recently at Hillsborough High School in Metro. I'm really excited about being here at Independence. I love all of the school spirit and the opportunity to work with some really great kids.
Hi, I'm Ashley Brown, and I am a first-year teacher here at Independence. I was a TA last year, and now I'm teaching. I also coach the softball team, and I teach the work-based learning. And I'm very excited about IHS with football and softball and all the sports, and prolong my future here at IHS.
The Independence Wrestling Team is hosting a fitness competition on Saturday, October 3rd. Entry fee will be $25 per competitor. There is a team competition as well at no extra cost. Teams will consist of five individuals from any age division. Form your teams of five and challenge your friends. Divisions range from kindergarten to 60 and over. All competitors will compete in three events, and top scoring individuals from the three events will qualify for the final event. Each competitor will receive a fitness challenge t-shirt, and there will be awards for the top three placers in each division. For more information and how to register, please go to www.midtnfitness.org.
Have you started thinking about college yet? For students who want to serve their country in the military and get a tuition-free first-class education, a U.S. Service Academy may be just the right fit. Academy graduates receive a bachelor's degree in their field of study and become commissioned officers in their respective branch of service. Think you've got what it takes? Learn more at Congressman Marsha Blackburn's 2015 Academy Day on Saturday, September 19th at 10 a.m. at Franklin High School, located in Franklin, Tennessee. Visit the school guidance office to learn more.
The Indy Humane Society will meet again on Monday morning, September 14th, during late start for a poster work session. Please come to Ms. Freeman's room by 7:10 a.m. That's D123. We're already well started into the school year, but here is a quick piece with some advice for all our freshmen.
Don't speak back at pep rallies. Upperclassmen hate that stuff.
Alright, freshmen. Whatever you do, please do not block the hallways. Like, por favor.
Tip to freshmen. Your upperclassmen love you. But not if you do silly things, so don't walk slow or trip and fall, because it's just funny.
Our work is ever over. Hey guys, I just want to tell you guys a couple things as freshmen, you know, better understand and have fun in the school. I want you guys to, you know, participate in clubs, all that type of stuff. And obviously, I'm a little biased on this one, but participate in the student section, you know, chant, do all that type of stuff. And I'll go back to the clubs. It's really important. It just makes high school a lot more fun, a lot more enjoyable if you get in clubs, know more people, and just better connections for later in life.
What's up, freshman? My name's Isaac, giving you some tips. First tip is stay up in your area. Don't come down to the commons. And my second tip is do your homework. That is the most important thing.
All right, this is what you need to do. Make sure you lock your lockers. People will take your stuff. I'm going to take your stuff. Turn them in, you know what I'm saying? But, you know.
We hope these tips make your freshman year go smoothly. Anyone interested in performing on Tuesday and Thursdays during the break needs to sign up for Indie on Stage in the front office. Applications for the Spanish Honor Society are now available for pickup in Mr. Zerny's room.
For all juniors interested in the National Honor Society, applications can now be picked up in Mr. Ragland's room, D121. There will be a brief National Art Honor Society meeting Tuesday, September 15th after school in Ms. Howard's room. Please plan to attend.
The STARS SEC will be meeting in the IPAC this Power Monday, September 14th at 7:20 a.m. Also, SEC officers, don't forget there is an officer meeting today after school in Ms. Monforte's office.
PSAT registration will begin on September 14th and end on September 24th. The PSAT is a preliminary SAT test and will be given on October 14th during Universal Day to the 9th, 10th, and 11th grade students who register. The cost to take the PSAT is $18. Students can register in the Counseling Center with checks made out to IHS or pay online. For 11th grade students, the PSAT is the qualifying exam for the National Merit Scholarship Competition.
Congratulations to our 2016 National Merit semifinalists, Jack Roberts and Callan Smeaton. Their PSAT scores qualified them to be semifinalists, and now they will compete to the National Merit finalist. Colleges coming to IHS next week include Salem College on Monday at 1:30 in the Counseling Office, Sewanee on Thursday at 10 in the Counseling Office, and the University of Arkansas and the National Guard during lunch.
Homecoming is next week. The dress-up days are as follows. Monday is Patriotic Day. Tuesday is Superhero Day. Wednesday is Steeplechase Day. Thursday is Dress Like Your Class Movie. And Friday is Spirit Day. Make sure to dress up each day to earn points for your class.
Also, don't forget that beginning Monday, there will be a penny war between the classes. The class that raises the most money will win points towards their homecoming week total. Signups for the Quiz Wizard Tournament teams for each grade will be outside of room B114 beginning Monday. Make sure to stop by to sign up to compete for your class. The homecoming dance will be from 7 to midnight on Saturday, September 19th. Pre-sale of dance tickets will begin on Monday at all lunches. Pre-sale tickets are $7. Tickets will be $10 at the door. Now it's time for your weekly sports spotlight with Seth and Juan.
Hi, Independents. I'm Juan Vigoya.
And I'm Seth Gehring, and welcome to the Independent Sports Spotlight.
Our girls' soccer team has remained undefeated this season, and they plan to continue that as they take on Summit and Ravenwood next week.
Last week, they beat Centennial 9-0 and Mount Juliet 9-1. Now here's Mr. Sism with golf.
Well, our golf team this year, both men and women, we're really young. We have one junior on the guy's side, Lane Hamlin. We have one junior on the girl's side, Maya Peoples. No seniors, and everybody else is freshmen and sophomores. So we're just looking to continue to grow as a program. Hopefully, each and every one of us continues to get better, follow the process that it's going to take to hopefully compete against some of the elite teams in our district.
Wow, that sure sounded like a hole-in-one.
Sure did, Juan. Now here's Adam Swayze.
Watched a lot of film, threw a lot more balls than usual in practice, and had Andrew, our starting quarterback, give me a few pointers and help me out all through the week. Well, we started trying to play towards our skill set, and we started running the ball more, and we punched it down their throat, and we had a lot of success running the ball. This year, we believe that they've gotten a lot better. They're number 10 right now in 6A. They're very athletic, very fast in the secondary, so it'll be a big challenge this year.
Boy, he sure did tackle that one.
Now here's Cameron.
What's up, guys? It's Cameron again. I just wanted to talk to you guys about the game we have tonight. 7 o'clock. It's at our home place. We're playing against the Smyrna Bulldogs. It's going to be one of the toughest games we play all year, so we're going to need every single one of you guys to come out, show out, and be super loud. We got a couple bad injuries come our way, but if we can get through those, it just makes it even more important that we're as loud as possible so the team can rely on us as the 12th man a little bit more. The theme is obviously patriotic. There's no such thing as too much America. So I want to see every one of you in the good old red, white, and blue to come out and support your team. See you there, Indy Nation.
I hope to see you all at the game tonight. And now here's a little bit of what you should expect.
Can run on for a long time, run on for a long time, run on for a long time. Sooner or later, gotta cut you down. Sooner or later, gotta cut you down. Go tell that long-tongued liar, go and tell that midnight rider, tell the rambler, the gambler, the backbiter, tell him the guy. Well, my goodness gracious, let me tell you the news. My head's been wet with the midnight dew. I've been down on bended knee, talking to the man from Galilee. He spoke to me with a voice so sweet, I thought I heard the shuffle of angels. He called my name and my heart stood still. When he said, John, go do my will. Go tell that long-tongued liar. Go and tell that midnight rider. Tell the rambler, the gambler, the backbiter. Tell him that God's gonna cut him down. Tell him that God's gonna cut him down. You can run on for a long time. Run on for a long time.
That's a wrap, Independence. Thanks for joining us today.
We hope to see you all at the game tonight. Have a great weekend, IHS. Ah!